is a work for them to do. To go to a heathen home and tell of the blessings they have received from Jesus. It is hard for them to be separated from the Savior. Great difficulties will beset them in association with their heathen countrymen, and their long isolation from society seems to have disqualified them for this work. But as soon as he points out their duty, they are ready to obey. The Ministry of Healing, page 98. God bless you all. Amen.